I feel confident the child still lives.
Of course she does.
You'd never talk to us again.
I understand you're doing this for the village, and that you don't have a choice.
Pretty much, yeah. But look, why don't you go talk to Popola? I think she wanted to discuss the Shadow Lord with you.
I'm headed there next. Oh, and Devila?
Yeah?
Sorry about yesterday. I shouldn't have lost my temper like that.
You don't need to apologize. Anyone would be upset when their friends are hurting. Let Emil and Kaine know that we're sorry, all right?
All right. Popola?
Oh. Hello.
Look, I want to apologize for yes-
Stop. You didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, but neither did you. You're just trying to protect the villagers. And I jumped down your throat for it.
It's very kind of you to say so. Regardless, please don't let it trouble you.
Ahem. I believe there was something you wished to discuss with us.
Oh. Right. Yes, about that. You know about the lost shrine, right?
The temple where I was first discovered.
That's it. Well, it seems that the Shadow Lord's lair is connected to it somehow.
Oh, it was right under our pages the whole time.
But the bridge that leads there is unusable.
So take a boat.
A boat?
Yes. The canal's finally been repaired. It took a lot longer than expected, what with the shades and all. I also asked them to provide a boat at the path to the Lost Shrine's back entrance. The ferryman will let you use it free of charge. That should make it easier for you to move from town to town.
Thanks, Popola. I feel like you've done so much for me. I'm really grateful. All right, I'll see you around.
And for the love of everything, be careful. And for the love of...
The path above the entrance to the shopping district should lead to the boat landing.
Excellent to know the canal is finished. Hopefully this puts our days of running all over behind us.
The faster we can move, the faster we can save Yona. Let's use it as often as we need.
Slovenly half of that couple who refused to stop arguing.
Hey, it's been a while.
Sure has. I've been in charge of this canal since we last talked. Apparently I did a pretty good job with it because they decided to make me the permanent ferryman.
Oh yeah, huh? Congrats.
Thanks. Still, it's not all puppies and unicorns. The old ball and chain is always harping on me now about how much I work. Anyway, If you got a place to be, just let me know and I'll take you there. Lost Shrine's up ahead, just past this cave.
As well as the Shadow Lord's castle.
Let us make haste. This is all too easy.
Kaine? Emil? Look, from now on, I'm going to sleep outside with you.
Why?
I can't accept that you aren't allowed in the village. It's stupid.
So you're staging a protest? Have fun!
Don't waste your time.
But it just feels wrong.
Well, that's really nice of you, but you still don't have to stay out here with us.
Emil.
You've got a super important mission. You can't sleep out in the rain. What if you catch a cold? Besides, I like camping with Kaine. Sometimes we sit around the fire and tell stories, or roast...
Emil, that's enough. I got a fucking image to maintain.
We seem to be surrounded by a mob of helpless puppies.
Just kick them aside.